Five, four, three, two.
Welcome back to Studio 2-3. I'm Blaze.
And I'm Daryl, and here are your announcements for Monday, April 26th.
Any student in grade 8 through 11 who is interested in participating in the flag line next year, we will have a mini camp outside of the band room May 3 through 5th from 4:35 p.m. Auditions will be held on Thursday, May 6th, beginning at 4 p.m. Any questions, see Mrs. Dixon.
Any student in grades 8 through 11th who is interested in participating in majorettes next year, we will have a mini camp after school in the auditorium May 10th through the 13th from 2:45 to 3:15 p.m. Auditions will be held on Friday, May 14th, beginning at 3:30 p.m. Any questions, see Mrs. Dixon.
Attention, any 8th through 11th graders interested in trying out for the 2021-2022 high school cheerleading team, there will be a brief informational meeting in Coach Burke's room 146 on Friday, April 30th at 7:15 a.m. This meeting is mandatory, so please go there to ask her for any questions.
Junior high only current 8th grade students and parents. The Salem High School Counseling Department will be hosting a student-parent high school course scheduling information session on Thursday, April 29th at 6 p.m. in the high school auditorium. All students building and remote should plan to be in attendance with a parent or guardian. Due to COVID, we are asking that you wear a mask and social distance upon entry and seating.
Any current 8th grade girl or boy who is interested in joining the high school golf team next fall, there will be a sign-up sheet in the athletic office.
That's all for the announcements for today for Studio 203. I'm Daryl.
And I'm Blaze. Have a great day, Quakes.